Mom and Daddy?
I long for one night in a warm, clean bed. Is that too much to ask?
Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line...
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Since you already laid your hands on a genetic research camera, this next part'll be easier. That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Spot.
Daddy, right here.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over.